Brexit after the absolute farce of Brexit and the terrible response that people received for making a decision regarding Europe, whatever side they chose, it became all the more important to me to really be sure of my own vote. I feel totally let down politically. That's truly in Wellingborough. Truly is all that round. It was all of that round sort of electoral and political homelessness in the run-up to the 2017 general election. What was curious about it was that the turnout was so high that the two main parties between them, I mean, before we talk about the system being broken and all the rest of it, those two parties together got the high share of the vote for decades and decades and decades. The two-party system has actually never been stronger, or hasn't been stronger for a huge number of years. John Fitzpatrick says, I'd like someone who cares about the people and can see the bigger picture, and not just career politicians living in their ivory towers. John, thank you for that. And you can hardly branch back on saying, to anyone saying, I don't vote, I say, spoil your ballots and they get counted. You've taken the words right out of my mouth, sir, or indeed, madam. It's hard to tell what's going on behind your avatar there as the UK Rania branch, but thank you for that tweet. Quite right, get down to the polling station and vote. Register your disgust
shits. Oh, you fucking blind wanker. In the middle.